Before you tell anyone you're having a bad day today, you might want to reread the first reading. It says, Paul and Silas were stripped of their clothing and beaten with rods. And it says, after they had been given Paul and Silas a severe flogging, they threw them into prison. And it gets worse. He put them in the innermost cell and fastened their feet in the stocks. Not only were they in prison, they were in the innermost cell, the depth of the prison, in chains. And it says, about midnight, this is the darkest hour, when things weren't going too good for Paul and Silas. What were they doing? This is an iconic story. This is such a beautiful story. About midnight, Paul and Silas were praying and singing hymns to God. They're in the depths of prison in chains. It's midnight, the darkest hour. They're praising the Lord. And then what happens is monumental, classic. And the prisoners, it says the prisoners were listening to them. You think, look at the witness they were. Suddenly there was an earthquake so violent that the foundations of the prison were shaken. And immediately all the doors were opened and everyone's chains were unfastened. The ground shook, the foundations shook, kind of like the wall of Jericho. Remember the wall of Jericho? They say in the known world, there was no wall like the wall of Jericho, and it was known to be impenetrable. Nothing could take down the wall of Jericho. And then the people of God started praising the Lord, and the wall fell down flat. And so that's why it's so important for us as Christians, never stop praising the Lord. We have difficult times, we have challenges, sometimes we even have tragedies in our life, but we must keep praising the Lord, because somehow, well, first of all, we know he's always in charge, but he's always up to something good. And so our way of life as Christians should be one of always praising him. Part of our day should be thanking the Lord and praising the Lord, and we should never stop doing that. Paul says, rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and give thanks in all circumstances.